confirmed shortly, but there was an opportunity to shoot. He took it. Juolevi scores! Olli Juolevi with his first career goal. Tanner Pearson grabs the puck from the linesman as Juolevi makes it 6-1.
And another faceoff win. Here in the third period, it's just been the Canucks have won almost every faceoff, especially in the offensive zone. And here's a faceoff win. Right back to Olli Juolevi. And you can see Matt Murray, his reaction. I don't know whether, I don't think this hits anybody. Screen. Derek Stepan providing the screen after he lost the faceoff.
And another chance to score. Tanner Pearson.
Gord, the importance of winning a draw. We were talking about it earlier.
That's Juolevi. I think they say Juolevi got it. That'll be his first National Hockey League goal. Looked like it might have been tipped, but Olli Juolevi, the fifth overall pick in 2016, may finally have his first.
I think that is his first. It goes straight in. When the draw tips back, and a little bit of a seeing eye shot. It goes past the left leg of Derek Stepan. Matt Murray doesn't track it whatsoever. See, he's late on the play. It's inside the far post, and I think Juolevi's going to have his first.
He does,
goal.
Yeah. So Juolevi.
De Murray. Peterson qui n'a seulement.
Et le but! Dès la mise en jeu, un tir qui se passe entre les jambières de Matt Murray. C'est 6-1.
Et c'est le jeune Juolevi qui va de son premier de la saison. Un tir de la ligne bleue, un tir frappé. Je ne sais pas si la vue de Murray était voilée ou si le gardien n'était pas prêt à réagir, mais quand les choses ne vont pas bien, hein, quand ça dégringole, ça continue. Vous voyez ici Stéphane qui perd la mise en jeu suite au dégagement refusé. Un tir complètement à l'extérieur des points de mise en jeu qui bat Murray du côté de la mitaine. Oui, ici, simplement un tir frappé vers le filet. J'ai l'impression que Stéphane était dans la ligne de tir aussi, Horvat. Mais néanmoins, Murray ne voit pas celle-ci.
For the rest of the next two games.
Juolevi with a shot, left point, he scores! Horvat won the draw cleanly, and Olli Juolevi has his first NHL goal. The Canucks take a 6-1 lead with 4:10 left in the third.
Just a bomb from Juolevi, but get the draw from Horvat and give him credit. That was one extremely clean. It was almost like there wasn't another centerman. And he wins the draw, goes back to Juolevi, and Horvat turns toward the net and provides the screen. But this is something that Matt Murray should have, and it goes just up and over the pad on glove side. And Juolevi's on the board with his first NHL goal.
Have been more often than not either off the rush.
There's a shot from the point off the draw. Score! 6-1 Vancouver. Juolevi, I think, just basically somehow willed that through a couple of legs and sticks and bodies. And I think Juolevi is going to get credit for this goal, and if he does, I believe that's his first NHL goal.
Yeah, it certainly is, Dean. And off the one face-off beat of glove side, my goodness. And I don't even think this was through a crowd. Derek Stepan lost the face-off. It's a clean draw to Juolevi at the half boards. He wires this. Did it change direction? You know what? We'll give Matt the benefit of the doubt and say it did change direction ever so slightly. But I'm not sure off who, and maybe it was Derek Stepan who just created the screen, but Murray again in the blue paint. This beat him glove side, and it's an ugly 6-1 lead now for Vancouver.